Welcome back to the New Music Alliance Radio Hour. I'm Ace Housethor, joined this week by Mistress Miriam and Mark Ramon. You just heard Pulse Waves by Talene. Before that, we had Limbs, a new track by Old Flame, and starting off that block was I'll Take My Chances by Mitch Linker. What do y'all want to start with?
I would like to start with Pulse Waves. Because
that's
it's such
a unique vibe.
It's a unique vibe, and I was thinking, you know, Old Flame, very familiar with the band. There's something that kind of in that particular song that feels like you're kind of in outer space. And then the Pulse Wave started and it really sounded like you were in outer space. Like, and
yeah, it's smart. It's a very smart production on this track. Mm. Like, speaking more from the producer side of things, from the electronic music side of things, it is really clever music.
I was really surprised. Sort of it's a kind of a, you know, a really serious song about the Armenian genocide. And
yeah.
Paired with electronica music and trip hop. And wow, I was like,
it's just such a brilliantly done track. I'm really excited to hear.
Great. And you were saying that you don't know, you couldn't find a lot of information about this particular artist.
Not too much, but we know she's from Hartford. We know that she released a brilliant EP called Youth and Gravity a couple years back, and this is off it. So definitely worth checking out.
Yeah.
Definitely feeling the gravity there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and then one of my favorites, Old Flame, Limbs.
Right. So obviously Old Flame is a fairly well-known Northampton band in general, fronted by Emma Ayres, who has been played in a variety of different contexts on the show recently. Quite a prolific artist in her own right. This is actually their new track. It just came out on October 9th.
Oh.
And it's so brilliant. Like, I already really like Old Flame. And this may actually be one of my favorite Old Flame tracks.
Impressive.
Yeah, just right off the bat. It's so clever. The vibe of it is intricate and interesting, and it can switch up into really driving rock.
Honey, I was born to lie to your face. Maybe we were never right. Still, I want you all the time.
Yeah, it's
classic.
It's good, yeah.
I'll Take My Chances, which is a really, really... melodically, this is so exciting to me. It's very much up my alley, of course. And I love how the melody comes in. I love the piano. That I love, like, all that other sound that happens. I'm just a sucker for it. Love him.
Mm-hmm. Mitch Linker is a Hartford artist as well. Brilliant pianist, composer.
Great pianist.
Off the I'll Take My Chances EP, actually, which came out in March.
Very well done.
It's
Matthew Sweet meets Maroon 5, something you want to listen to when you're in the dentist chair.
Yeah, sort of like Elton John meets R.E.M. in a back alley.
Yeah, kind of like, I don't know, Stevie Nicks meets Cheap Trick.
Oh,
interesting. I like it.
Let's get in the dentist chair.
Yeah, no, this absolutely rocks. I really like this album in general.
I can't wait to hear it. I can hear the whole album.
Mm-hmm.
And to wrap it up?
To wrap it up, we're going straight into the rock. We're going real hardcore.
Rock and roll.
We're going to be starting things off with an artist I've played before who actually, the last thing I played by him, it was a funk track, but now he's actually gone quite rocking. Jim Yeager, here's Born with a Ladle.